guys, Raz here, and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. And today in this video, I'm going to show you how to install new Google Nexus Launcher on any Android device. I show you two methods for installing Nexus Launcher. First method is non-rooted and second is rooted method. So first of all, we try first method. You don't need to root your device in this method. Simply just enable unknown sources and install Nexus Launcher. And get both link in the description. After installing that Nexus Launcher as a default home screen. And the second method is rooted method. So you need a custom recovery to install this zip file. Simply open the link that given in the description and download zip file for Nexus Launcher. After downloading this zip file, simply put this file on your external SD card storage. After that, turn off your phone and go to recovery option. Tap on install zip, hit install zip from SD card. Now choose your downloaded Nexus Launcher zip file and select and install it. Now go back and reboot your phone. After that, simply go to your device settings. Tap on home and select Nexus Launcher. Now your Nexus Launcher is a default home screen. Now you can see new home screen of Nexus Launcher and the date which is not removable, and left side you can see a quick Google search bar. And if you notice that there have no app drawer button on Nexus Launcher, but this does not mean there have not app drawer. Simply swipe up and you can see new app drawer, and the animation is smooth and responsive. Next, if you install Nexus Launcher with first method, this feature cannot be work on this because this feature required a Nexus Launcher as a system app. The new Google Nexus Launcher has Google Now page is back. Simply swipe right and you will get new Google Now page. This feature required the flashable zip method. So simply download and try Nexus Launcher yourself, and the choice is yours which one you want to install. So hopefully guys, you enjoy this video. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you the next.